see why. So what I'm about to do, I don't practice. And I've done it at teen camp before. And so basically the reason I'm talking to you is because this is really a lesson for me. You know, I really didn't actually want to come up here. I've been a little scared because I don't practice this. I probably haven't done this in about 2 or 3 years. And it is pure spirit running through me. And so the reason I'm talking to you is because you each have this running inside of you. It's your passion. It makes your cells vibrate and you're happy and joyous. And you almost don't feel you're so in it. And so what I'm about to do, don't try this at home. That's all for now. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
But I really did want to play the drums.
Oh, what's he doing with the drums?
Okay, prayer would be nice. Preston?
want you to be prepared for the worst.
Oh my God.
Hang on. Oh my God. When you see the letter saying that's here, so you just get your grounding again. And I remind myself who I am. And that I can do this. Open it. Up. You okay, Bill?
Oh my God.
Sometimes it sits her down. That's when somebody needs you the most.